There's a spot in old Tyrconnell. There's a wee house in the glen where dwelt an Irish cousin who charmed the hearts of men. She was winsome, fair and hearty, shining graceful as the fawn. Neighbors loved that widow's daughter, happy laughing Noreen Bawn. And one day there came a letter with her passage paid to go to a land where the Missouri and the Mississippi flow. So she bade farewell to Erin, and next morning at the dawn, up her broken-hearted mother bid farewell to Noreen Bawn. Many years that mother waited, till one morning at the door stood a gorgeous-looking lady, all brown, the clothes she wore, saying, "Mother, don't you know me? Sure, but the purple spots upon her cheeks, the tragic story told. There's a graveyard in Tyrconnell where the blossoms sadly wave. There's a it's long years since you have gone. It was the curse of emigration that laid you down, my Noreen.